Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest are these. It might have been. John Greenleaf Whittier. If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
No.
Don't hate the player, hate the game. Ice-T.
What? What?
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past, I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw, and with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30. Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu. She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus. Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what, please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin. Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox. If I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings. Ugh. Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
What?
What?
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire. I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe. Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake. In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Oh, no.
There's a man that you can hire to plant the wall.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure. There are no regrets in life, just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
Mm-hmm.